Here's a complicated one. I've been getting a lot of questions about what do I do if the runner's going and the ball's in the dirt. Do I pick it? Do I block it? What do I do? Here we have an example of another top of the ninth close game. Avila is catching. Joe Nathan is pitching. It's an 0-2 pitch. So as an 0-2 pitch, the runner on first probably is thinking maybe ball in the dirt. I'm going to try to go. Catcher knows it's going to be in the dirt because that's what he's asking for. Curveball in the dirt, 0-2. Joe Nathan does do that. Now here's what's going to happen. The runner doesn't necessarily go right here. He's not stealing them at all. The runner is reading the pitch in the dirt. Here comes the curveball. It does go into the dirt. At this point, the runner's probably on his secondary right here. Sees that by the way, glove goes first for the catcher. Catcher, like we talk about all the time, glove goes first on a block. He does that. Ball comes up. He sees that. You can't see on the video, but his eyes are straight down right now. He saw the ball bounce. He saw the whole thing. Now, he does make a good block. The ball doesn't even bounce off his chest protector. His hand comes up to grab it. He felt it right there on his wrist, so he came up and grabbed the ball right there. Nothing spectacular, but a pretty good block nonetheless. Now, see right here, his head is looking past Castro right here. He's looking at first base, as is Joe Nathan. He sees that the runner now is caught in no man's land, probably after the secondary lead. He was caught right in the middle, didn't know what to do, so he ran to second base. He sees that he's going to second base right here. So I'm not saying he takes his time, but he keeps his feet under him. He keeps his feet under him. It's a simple thing to do. Sets his feet. Right foot goes down, ball goes straight up from his hand. Ball goes straight up, and look at his glove. His glove is facing second base. Ball goes straight up right there. Glove stays on top. Glove doesn't fall down here. Elbow, we'll see that again. Elbow, like we talk about all the time, elbow is above the shoulder. Right there. And here we go.
Trying to move to second. The right there.
Now, he bounced the ball as well. It doesn't matter. It was a strong throw. He was caught in the middle. It all worked out for the catcher right there. That's still a put out. That's still an out. There you go.